This short video will help to explain the difference between scholarly journal articles and popular magazine articles. A scholarly article will be written by an expert in the field, and that person's name, credentials, and sometimes even contact information will be given. A popular article is written by a writer or journalist and will simply show a byline with the author's name. Scholarly articles are reviewed and evaluated by other experts and scholars. This process is often referred to as peer review, or we might say the journal is refereed. Popular articles are simply edited by staff of the magazine. Scholarly articles will have footnotes, endnotes, a bibliography, works cited, or a reference list, some method of referencing other sources that were consulted. Popular articles will have few, if any, references. As nurses, you know that healthcare professionals use terminology that is not common to lay people. You will see this reflected in the literature where jargon or technical terms are used. Popular articles, on the other hand, are written at a grade or high school level so that everyone can comprehend them. Scholarly articles are mostly print, but when they do have illustrations, they are often charts or graphs, as shown here. For healthcare topics, there may also be a picture to illustrate a certain condition. Popular articles will have glossy color pictures or graphics, such as the dog graphic used here in an article about pet therapy. Scholarly articles are usually much longer, at least 7 to 10 pages. They will cover a topic thoroughly. Scholarly articles are often divided into sections with headings such as abstract, literature review, methodology, and conclusions. Popular articles are shorter and do not cover a topic in such detail. Finally, if you're still not sure if your article is scholarly, you should look for more information. On the journal's website, try looking under Submission Guidelines or Notes for Contributors to find information on the review process. In some EBSCOhost databases, this information is listed in the publication details.